X Choir, Carroll High School's Minstrel Magic. All right, I gotta get out my radio voice for this one again. Here we go. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We interrupt this contest to let you know that aliens have invaded New Jersey. Or at least that's what the public believed on October 30th, 1938, when a CBS radio host announced an alien invasion during the evening broadcast of the H.G. Wells adaptation of War of the Worlds. All right, we're getting a lot of quality photos there. I love it. Mass panic ensued, prompting anxious phone calls to the police, newspaper offices, and radio stations, causing nationwide hysteria. It wasn't until the broadcast came to a close that listeners realized it had been a story, a piece of fiction meant to bring a thrill to listeners before Halloween night. The broadcast went down in history as a cautionary tale that the radio doesn't always tell the truth. Minstrel Magic 2023 proudly presents War of the Worlds!
And now the purple dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the stardust of yesterday, the music of the years gone.
Bulletin. A huge flaming object fell from the sky, which was visible and could be heard several hundred miles away. Its origins are unknown. A special mobile unit has been sent to the scene. Updates to come. In the meantime, we now take you to Bobby Millett and his orchestra, who are operating a program of dance music.
Right.
Ladies and gentlemen, an update from reporter Carl Phillips on the scene. This is the most terrifying thing I've ever witnessed. I can hardly force myself to keep looking at it. That face, the mouth dripping with saliva, and seems to quiver and pulsate. I can't find the words.
The door before you even blink. Something so cold-blooded with a deep killer instinct. Don't look it right in the face. It's like staring at a burning sun. Got teeth like razor blades, and you know that they're out for fun.
Incredible as it may seem, the evidence of our eyes leads to the inescapable truth that those strange beings who landed tonight are vanguard of an invading army from the planet Mars.
Mars!
Their way. What could I say? Said someone in plain English. Tell me, why was I chosen? Why me a bomb and tea? So now, here's the good part. At least that means I'll never be scared about dying again. Let's go on with living while we can and not play dumb. Death's gonna come when it does. Trip the nerves, I'll be eating orders.
It's the roll of the dice and no crime.
Sometime.
citizens of the nation. The monsters are now in control of parts of the state. Communication is down. Roads torn apart. We must confront this destructive adversary with a nation united to the preservation of human supremacy on Earth.
About tomorrow, we've only
listening to a CBS presentation of Orson Welles in an original dramatization of The War of the Worlds.
It was
the performance will continue after a brief intermission.
Picture, try to capture to ensure this moment lasts.
We're still in it, but in a minute, that's the limit, and this present will be past. So here we are, where the world has come together.
What's happening? Pay the price, get your ticket for the show. Some nation who stopped to ponder what on earth is valor under. We made the grade and still we wonder who we are.
All right.